Hello and welcome to Jan's Sewing Solutions. This morning I did a video of some hints and tips on sewing velvet. I'm about to show you the result of the cutting that earlier on that I was doing. It was a crushed velvet suit that I had cut out to make, and this is the result. Now it's quite a large size. If you heard me mention, I was mentioning that it was a large size. These were the velvets and the trims that I decided to use on this. The result of this is exceptionally nice. Now if you remember me mentioning, I like to keep the necklines and so on, especially on velvets, because it's stretchy fabric, simple. Now the only thing we did with this was just contrast the inside of the round neckline with piping. Sleeves we've finished off in the similar manner, and then the dupatta edged it off with the silk trim, and that's basically the result of this crushed velvet suit that is very, very simple to sew, and the result is obviously in front of you. Now along with this, I'm going to just show you a couple of other inspirational ideas. One of the other velvets that we did was in this purple color, similar theme. This is just some of the ideas that and the fascinating looks that you can create using any combination. So this was a lighter and a darker combination that we used. These are just inspirational videos just to give you some hints and tips on maybe doing some of your own outfits in. The neckline is a slightly shaped neckline, and again we've trimmed it off with the contrasting two colours of the trims. Also on the sleeves, and then we had a difficulty matching the scarf up, so we've matched up a lilac colour scarf, trimmed it off in the same silk, and that's basically one of the results of the other ones that we've just recently sewn. Now along with this is these are just orders that we just completed. It was one of the ones that you saw me cutting out, and I was briefly showing this, and that's the two colour combination that has just been finished off. This is a salwar kameez, quite long sleeves, again trimmed off with one of the laces that you saw me that I'd bought and I'd posted on about a week ago. So wonderful, wonderful combinations, different looks, and they are quite fascinating different looks. So that's, you know, trimmed off at the front and the back, and that's just, there were two suits in this that we've done, and each one looks far more spectacular than the next. I hope you all go on to trial these out. It's a very good seller. It's a very good wash and wear outfits these are, and it's been a pleasure sewing them and showing you the tutorials on these.